Welcome, fellow fitness enthusiasts and inquisitive minds, to a thrilling excursion unlike any other here on FitPulse. Get ready to dive deep into the science behind muscle growth, strength enhancement, and the quest for the ultimate physique. But hold on tight, because this adventure isn't just about gains and glory. It's a roller coaster ride of discovery, where we'll uncover the mysteries, unravel the myths, and explore the unexpected twists and turns of steroid science. Let's dive in. In the realm of steroids, there exists a dichotomy, a tale of hope and a narrative of peril. On one hand, certain steroids hold the power to save lives, offering relief from chronic ailments and fostering recovery. On the other hand, abuse and overindulgence in steroids can lead down a treacherous path, fraught with health risks and potential demise. So, which type of steroids should you steer clear of? Let's unravel this enigma. At their core, steroids are synthetic hormones, akin to the ones naturally produced by the adrenal glands. These chemical messengers orchestrate various biological processes within the body, from insulin regulating blood sugar levels to testosterone dictating muscle growth. Amidst the spectrum of steroids, corticosteroids emerge as medical heroes, revered for their anti-inflammatory prowess. When used judiciously under medical supervision, steroids wield the power of salvation. Consider the plight of an asthma sufferer grappling with constricted airways and suffocating bouts. Inhaled steroids, coupled with bronchodilators, emerge as beacons of hope, quelling inflammation and restoring normal breathing. In the arena of inflammatory bowel diseases like Crohn's and IBS, steroids emerge as stalwart allies, combating debilitating symptoms and averting dire consequences. As the immune system launches a misguided assault on gastrointestinal tissues, steroids intervene, taming inflammation and easing intestinal distress. Forget what you think you know about steroids. These compounds are more than just muscle-pumping potions. From cardiac steroids to cholesterol and estrogen, they come in all shapes and sizes, each with its own unique molecular configuration. Conversely, anabolic androgen steroids, or AAS, lurk in the shadows, tempting athletes and bodybuilders with promises of enhanced performance and muscle gains. Ever wonder how bodybuilders transform into Greek gods seemingly overnight? It's all thanks to the potent effects of steroids on muscle growth. People who use anabolic steroids generally experience an increase in muscle growth very quickly. This generally means that people are able to train more often and for longer periods of time with improved recovery. By mimicking testosterone, the ultimate muscle-building hormone, steroids kickstart a molecular frenzy inside your cells. Think of it like a protein synthesis party where muscle fibers bulk up and get swole, all thanks to the steroid-induced protein turnover rate. Picture this. You're adding new muscle nuclei faster than a superhero gaining new powers. That is the magic of steroids. By boosting the number of myonuclei in your muscle cells, steroids unlock a whole new level of growth potential. It's like upgrading your muscle control center, paving the way for epic gains that defy genetic limits. Who needs superpowers when you've got steroids on your side? It's not all about bulging biceps and monstrous quads. Steroids have a soft spot for fat loss, too. By revving up your metabolism and torching fat cells like wildfire, steroids sculpt your physique into a lean, mean, fat-burning machine. Say goodbye to love handles and hello to six-pack abs, all thanks to the fat-blasting powers of steroids. Yet, amidst the glimmers of hopes, lurks a darker narrative. An ominous saga of steroid abuse. Anabolic androgenic steroids, coveted for their muscle-building prowess, beacon athletes with promises of strength and prowess. However, the allure of augmented performance comes at a grave cost. Long-term steroid use can wreak havoc on your hormonal balance, leaving you with shriveled testicles. And let's not forget about the cardiovascular chaos. Steroids can turn your heart into a ticking time bomb, with high blood pressure and cholesterol levels that would make a cardiologist cringe. AAS are frequently misused by individuals seeking accelerated muscle growth and metabolism. However, the pursuit of these physical enhancements come at a grave cost to both body and mind. AAS mimics the action of testosterone in the body, stimulating muscle growth and metabolic processes. While testosterone plays a vital role in growth and development for both males and females, the synthetic nature of AAS disrupts the delicate hormonal balance, leading to a cascade of adverse effects. Abusing AAS tricks the body into perceiving elevated levels of testosterone, leading to accelerated muscle growth. However, this process is far from benign, as the unchecked use of AAS unleashes a myriad of detrimental outcomes. The repercussions of AAS abuse extend beyond physical appearance to encompass profound disruptions to internal health. Moreover, the psychological impact of steroid abuse can manifest in mood disturbances, aggression, and altered behavior. The use of AAS to enhance physical performance and muscle growth is often accompanied by a lesser known but equally significant consequence, the emergence of roid rage. Roid rage is a term used to describe the intense and uncontrollable aggression exhibited by some individuals under the influence of anabolic androgenic steroids. This phenomenon stems from the disruption of hormonal balance, particularly elevated levels of testosterone, which can alter neural pathways and chemical compositions in the brain. As a result, individuals may experience heightened irritability, impulsivity, and aggression, often leading to unpredictable and potentially dangerous behavior. At the heart of roid rage lies a disturbance in biochemical equilibrium, precipitated by the synthetic nature of anabolic androgenic steroids. By simulating the effects of testosterone and accelerating protein synthesis, these steroids create an imbalance in chemical levels within the body, including neurotransmitters in the brain. This imbalance can disrupt mood regulation and impulse control, predisposing individuals to outbursts of rage and aggression. The psychological ramifications of roid rage extend beyond mere episodes of aggression, encompassing profound disturbances in mental well-being. Individuals may struggle with mood instability, anxiety, and diminished cognitive function, all of which contribute to a heightened susceptibility to impulsive and violent behavior. Moreover, the impact of roid rage can strain interpersonal relationships and lead to societal isolation, further exacerbating the individual's mental distress. AAS has the potential to warp an individual's perception of their own body, fueling a relentless quest for an unattainable ideal. The chemical imbalances induced by AAS may distort body image, leading individuals to perceive flaws where none exist, and fostering a deep-seated dissatisfaction with their physical appearance. This distorted lens can drive individuals to extreme measures in pursuit of an elusive standard of beauty and muscularity. At the heart of the correlation between steroid use and body image disorders lies a vicious cycle fueled by distorted perceptions and unrealistic expectations. As individuals succumb to the allure of steroid-induced muscle growth, they may become increasingly fixated on achieving an idealized physique, regardless of the toll it takes on their physical and mental well-being. This relentless pursuit often leads to a dangerous feedback loop, wherein steroid use exacerbates body dysmorphia, driving individuals to further abuse AAS in a desperate bid to bridge the gap between reality and their distorted self-image. In recognition of the dangers posed by AAS abuse, performance-enhancing drugs are strictly prohibited in most sports and competitions. Athletes caught using steroids face severe penalties, including heavy fines and suspension from competition. Despite these consequences, the allure of enhanced performance continues to drive some individuals to risk their health in pursuit of athletic excellence. Picture the relentless pursuit of physical perfection, fueled by the desire to outshine competitors. In the quest of superior strength and bulked up physiques, athletes succumb to the serene call of steroids, unaware of the perils that await. With each injection or pill, the body is thrust into overdrive, ramping up protein synthesis and cell division. Muscle growth skyrockets, but alongside it emerge a host of insidious side effects: roid rage, hormonal imbalances, and cardiovascular strain. As muscles swell and veins bulge, the toll on internal organs becomes increasingly apparent. The liver, tasked with metabolizing steroids, buckles under the strain, paving the way for liver failure and an untimely demise. Hormonal chaos ensues, with males facing the specter of gynecomastia and hypogonadism, while females grapple with viralization and menstrual irregularities. In the aftermath of steroid abuse, the fallout is staggering. Hemoglobin levels surge, thickening the blood and heightening the risk of heart attacks. Cholesterol profiles skew, with HDL levels plummeting and LDL levels soaring, laying the groundwork for cardiovascular catastrophe. What begins as a quest for physical prowess culminates in a reckoning, a stark realization that the fleeting gains of steroid abuse pale in comparison to the enduring toll they exact on the mind, body, and soul. In the saga of steroids, the tale of hope intertwines with the narrative of hazard, offering glimpses of salvation amidst the shadows of peril. While steroids wield the power to alleviate suffering and foster recovery when used judiciously, their abuse takes a devastating toll on physical and mental well-being. As athletes and individuals navigate a complex terrain of performance enhancement, let us heed the cautionary tale of steroids, a cautionary tale of hope and hazard, of promise and peril. And there you have it, folks. We've journeyed through the wild world of steroids, discovering the amazing transformations they can bring and the dangers that they hide. Have you ever considered trying steroids? What's your take on their effects? Let us know in the comments below. If you have enjoyed this video and want to see more content like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update from FitPulse. Until next time, stay curious and stay healthy.